Hey guys, this is Japan Master Channel. Today I'm going to go to the Zao to play snowboarding. I will start my journey from the Osaka airport. It is also known as Itami Airport, to take a plane to the Sendai Airport, then take a bus to the Zao Ski Park. If you could subscribe my channel and press good button, that would be great. Hope you enjoy the snow winter view in the north part of Japan. Osaka Airport get renewal open in 2020, so it's very clean. My flight is early in the morning, so I haven't had breakfast yet. Salmon teishoku. The salmon is very fresh. This is a typical Japanese breakfast. I'm taking ANA airplane today. charging spot at the seat. I'm charging my iPhone and mobile battery.
Assist other passengers after sliding down.
Move
away from the aircraft immediately.
A
life vest is under or beside your
seat.
It's about to take off from the Osaka airport. The crowd and the sky border is very clear to see. ANA cup design pattern is very Japanese. Flying over the mountains, I can see some snow on the top. Osaka has no snow, but I hear rice fields are covered with snow. It's about to land in the Sendai airport. Here I come to the Sendai Airport. Interior designs are pretty nice, especially I like the Tohoku
north part of Japan's map. I found interesting security robot. I'm not sure how does it work. I have no idea why it's spinning. This restaurant is offering fresh seafood, rice bowl, and oyster. I found airplane capsule toys. I still have time until taking the bus. I order zundamochi, green bean paste rice cake. This is the bus that I'm taking to the Zao Yamagata Prefecture. It's gonna take 1 hour and 45 minutes. This is the hotel that I'm staying. I'm gonna show you my room. Zao has onsen, hot springs, and also the snow park. It is a very suitable place for vacation in the winter of Japan. I'm gonna take the ropeway to do the snowboard. I arrive here in the afternoon. The lift will be closing soon, so I don't see much people skiing or snowboarding here. Of Zao, where the hot springs, many hot springs are located. Zao is famous for the tree covered with the snow called monster. I come here to see the monster. If I'm lucky, I could see. Hope you enjoy the beautiful Yamagata Prefecture Zao Snow Park. Today's weather is sunny, so not much snow on the trees. This is the first take of filming me snowboarding. I found the onsen, the hot spring. After I finishing the snowboard, I have time until my dinner get ready from my hotel, so I'm gonna walk around the town of Zao. The smoke that you can see is water of hot springs. This is a public bus. So much snow on the roof. Everywhere I go, hot springs water are coming out. This wooden house is another public bus. right side of building is a traditional Japanese inn, and if you go up this step straight, you will find the shrine.
I'm in the Zao Onsen district. Around here has many hot spring spots and also the traditional Japanese inn. Like Omiya Inn has more than 1,000 history. And also the Takamiya Inn has more than 300 history. And here you can enjoy the historical Japanese landscape and nostalgic atmosphere.
This is a menu of tonight's dinner. The main dish is Japanese beef. I don't eat raw seafood, so I'm cooking with Japanese beef. This is tonight's dessert, the manga.